Hello. Today I will be doing a short observation to try and confirm my assumption. This observation will have to be done in the pitch black dark. Camera lens will have to be covered up, and I will have to be blindfolded, so I don't have to take into account how the human eye works. So then that will confirm my bias. My assumption is the Earth is a globe. So for me to get the conclusion that I require, I will have to, like I said, be blindfolded, cover the camera lens up, and do it in pitch black darkness. What else? Yes, I will have to do this because if I don't, and I use the camera lens to do the observation or my eyes, I will have to take into account how these things work and how light works and how the human eye perceives the world. And obviously, for obvious reasons, I can't do that. Because if I was to do that, then my confirmation bias and my assumptions would be wrong. So I have to ignore how the human eye works and ignore how perspective works, and I also have to ignore how light enters the eye, the angular resolution limit of the eye, thrown off a diffraction at a circular aperture, Airy's disk, the fact that we see, because our eyes are spherical, our lenses are curved, so we see in non-Euclidean geometry. All these things I would have to take into account if I used my eyes. So obviously I can't, like I said, I can't use my eyes because I would have to take these things into account, and I will get a different conclusion to the one that I am assuming to be true. I hope you enjoy this scientific observation of mine. Let's hope you really enjoy this because it does work. You just have to believe me that it's a globe because you can't use your eyes or a camera lens to prove it's a globe because then you would have to take into account how the human eye works and, like I said, all the other things. So, and then I would have to have a different assumption, and that doesn't confirm my bias or my belief. So thank you and enjoy the observation. That's it, that's the observation done. I hope you've seen the confirmation that what my assumption is correct, that the Earth is indeed a globe because I didn't use my eyes to make the observation or any instrumentation that is based upon the human eye. Thank you.